I'm Greg Endres, Extension Agronomist at the Carrington Research Extension Center, and I'd like to talk about soybean planting rates and row spacings. NDSU has had a very long tradition of recommending established soybean stand of 150,000 plants per acre. However, in the last decade or so, NDSU has conducted many trials with these two factors, row spacing and plant population, across the state. Many of the trials were conducted in the valley and here at Carrington, so we're identifying this as the east region, and then west sites include Minot and Williston, as well as Henninger. And so we have compiled 37 trials during this decade or so to try to fine-tune our recommendations, make them a little bit more precise, and basically find the sweet spot between row spacing and plant population that will optimize yield for soybean growers. And so I'll start with showing you the circular. This is a circular we very recently put together, and I'll be talking about a summary of this information. First off, the narrow rows perform best across the state, both the east and west region, as well as if we look at North Dakota as a whole. And with the combination, I'll start with the east region, our optimized soybean yields were when we had narrow rows, and the tests we did in the eastern part of the state were with 12 or 14 inch rows, and then along with 170,000 pure lye seeds per acre. That combination, narrow rows, 170,000 plants per acre, provided optimum yield. And along with that, if a person chooses to grow a wide row soybean, that'd be 30 inch rows, well then the planting rate does go up. We found that with our databases, we would recommend 190,000 pure lye seed per acre as the optimum rate to have the highest yields. In the east, many of the trials included actual plant populations, and when we looked at the data, on average, there were about 8% of the plants, or 8% of the seeds that did not produce plants. Even though you're using pure lye seed, there's always some bad things that happen where you don't have plants established. So when we consider that, if we use 170,000 pure lye seeds per acre for the east, that will translate into about 155,000 established plants. And that's actually very close to our old recommendation of the 150,000. Now in the west, the recommendations are, again, narrow rows. Their trials in the west range from 7 to 10 inch rows. And then the planting rates for the west are 150,000 pure lye seeds per acre. So to summarize, in the east, we're recommending narrow rows at 170,000 plants per acre. And in the west, narrow rows and 150,000 plants per acre.